An update to a story we told you about last week regarding possible new tenants of the former Badlands Pond building in Sioux Falls. American Legion Post 15 has voted to move out of its current building on West Legion Drive and into the vacant Badlands Pond on West Russell Street. The vote was 100 in favor of the move, 87 against. The group, South Dakota Military Heritage Alliance, has said it's interested in buying the property from businessman Chuck Brennan. The Sioux Falls VFW will hold a vote next week on whether to move into the building as well. We'll hear from the Legion commander about what the move would mean for local veterans tonight on Keloland News.